Secondary school students are set to enjoy new educational resources for the subject areas of French and Natural Sciences as KAMDU officially handed over educational materials from various donors. Daniel Dubois reports.
KAMDU recently received the donations as a result of the kind patronage of the National Commission for UNESCO, the Martinique St. Lucia Consulate, and Nelvin Alfos, a St. Lucian living overseas. Natural Sciences Officer from the Curriculum and Materials Unit, KAMDU, Ms. Gianetti George, says initiatives like these directly and positively impact the teaching and learning process, especially for science, where resources like these incite excitement and enhance the development of scientific thinking and experimentation for pupils.
So we had microscience kits that were donated by the National Commission for UNESCO. And the purpose of these kits are to foster experimentation among students. These kits were fashioned for secondary school students. And so it is our greatest hope that the use of these kits in the classroom can maintain the fascination and the interest of science among our students, and also to make instruction more fun, to make it hands-on, to ensure that we're engaging in the inquiry approach to instruction.
This is one of many contributions that the Commission has made to science education in St. Lucia. Additionally, 10 electronic microscopes were handed over by Nelvin Alfos, a son of the soil residing in the United Kingdom who works in the biomedical field.
Be able to be so inspired to make such a donation is just so wonderful. And we want to thank persons in the diaspora who continue to support us here in St. Lucia in various sectors, whether it's education or family life. You know, we say thank you to everyone and we really appreciate this. And you know, we anticipate that the face-to-face engagement of students and teachers in terms of all grades, will happen soon. And when this does take place, we are happy that we have this instructional material that can serve to strengthen instruction.
These microscopes were sourced and financed by Mr. Alfos and says this contribution to the field of science is an effort to inspire future St. Lucian scientists to seek answers to questions that affect St. Lucia and, by extension, the wider world. Curriculum Officer for Modern Languages, Leonard Robinson, thanked Martinique's Ministry of Education and the Martinique St. Lucia Consulate, stating the contribution of educational resources will augur well for the learning and teaching of French. Books about the culture, pronunciation, and how to read and write in French were also sent to the Sir Arthur Lewis Community College.
I've been working alongside the Ministry of Education in Martinique, Académie de Martinique. We've signed a couple of educational cooperation agreements, and our Consul General, Ms. Joanna Sultan, has been in the background working feverishly trying to get donations and materials for us here in St. Lucia to facilitate the learning of French in schools. And we hope that this material will help the students to be a little more motivated and to have some authentic material that they can look forward to getting new vocab and learning new experiences.
The microscience kits come complete with manuals that are available on the KAMDU website, and the learning instructional resources will be shared throughout learning institutions island-wide. From the Communications Unit of the Ministry of Education, Sustainable Development, Innovation, Science, Technology and Vocational Training, I am Daniel Dubois reporting.